Oh, thank you for calling the Vehicle Protection Center. This is Chris speaking. How can I help you?
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
And your name again is?
I can hear you, sir. This is Chris at the Vehicle Protection Center. How can I help you?
This is Chris.
Yes, my name is Chris. Did you
receive what do you want?
Well, sir, you called me. Did you receive a notice from me?
I'm not doing anything. I'm not calling anybody.
Okay, well, sir, my phone rang. I picked it up. Here we are. So since we're on the phone together, let's have a conversation. Now,
you called me five or six times here, and I haven't called you. Is your phone ringing and you think it's me?
Oh, very good. Fair enough. We'll say I called you. Did you receive a notice from the Vehicle Protection Center?
Yes.
All right. May I have the customer ID
number? Why is this happening?
Why is what happening, sir?
Why are you doing this, sir?
What exactly am I doing?
Why are you doing this?
Doing what?
Why are you doing this?
Well, sir, what I'm trying to do is get the customer ID number on the notice we sent you so I can pull up your file.
Okay.
May I have the customer ID number? Thank you, sir. I really appreciate that.
I'm not sure whether it's the 760 number or the other number that I've given you.
Okay. If you pick up the notice...
Hello?
Pick up the notice, yes, sir. If you pick up the notice, look by your name, you'll see a customer ID number on there. It'll be something like 150KJ, some more numbers.
Okay.
It'll be something along those lines.
19-410-92.
410-92. Okay, there should be another
ID
number on there. It'll say customer ID number. Do you see that on there, sir?
Yes.
Okay, may I have that number, please?
2757176.
Okay, well, we're getting warmer. This will actually be about 10 digits long, and it'll have a couple of letters in it. Do you see something like that on the notice?
Okay. 310-878-8997.
DEN. Alright, now that's not actually shown as a valid number.
What?
I'll tell you what, let's just start over. What is our name?
Well, that's what it is.
That's okay, sir. Don't even worry about that. What is your name?
This is Gregory Stevens.
Was that Gregory Stevens?
Gregory Stevens. Yes.
Alright, Mr. Stevens. And how are you today?
Just fine.
All right, Gregory. And what is our address?
One? I'm in California.
Okay, what's your zip code?
Long Beach.
All right, well, what is...
435 West Mission.
435 West Mission?
Yes.
All right. And the area code for 435 West Mission? Should be something like 909.
Yes.
And the other three digits?
What?
What is the year, make, and model of our vehicle, sir?
I don't know.
61.
61 in age.
61 in age. Okay. And
yes.
What else do we have?
I'm not sure.
A
20-year-old, a 48, 61? A 31, a 30.
Okay. What vehicle are we interested in getting extended coverage on, sir?
I'm not sure.
You're not
started this in 1970.
All right, you said you have a
1970? I probably got 150, 200 of them. That's an Arizona 82 motorcycle plate.
A motorcycle, huh?
Big pile of license plates.
Well,
Arizona motorcycle.
Okay, and what other, tell you what, tell me every vehicle you have.
20-year-old, a 48, a 31, a 30. Did have four-track and have the beer cakes.
What do you got from 1986 up?
8-track? Mud stereo.
What is it?
8613.
Okay, so is this a Ford, a Chevy, a Mustang? Who makes it?
Yes.
That's weird.
Who makes it?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure who makes it?
Earl Madman Munch.
Is the vehicle outside? Why don't we take a step outside? Are you on a mobile phone? We're going to do this together. Walk outside.
Yes. Okay.
All right. Let's go outside. It's
okay.
Beautiful. Let's go outside. Go to your driveway. And let's find any vehicle that's over 1986 and up. It'll be fine. And just let me know when you're outside.
Just one minute.
Take your time.
Just one minute.
I've got B as in boy, R-E-M-M.
And what is B-R-E-M-M?
Is it $500?
Is what $500?
Netflix.
I don't know how much Netflix is, sir.
I've got a complete California rent from 1910 up. The Life of Jerry Garcia from August 1st to August 9th. So it started today on Channel 23.
Well, I find that very fascinating. Now, what's the newest vehicle you own? Gregory, what is the newest vehicle you own?
I probably got 150, 200 of them.
150 to 200 vehicles, huh?
Yes.
That's outstanding. Quite an accomplishment. Now, how many of those do we want to get coverage on today?
Well, you'd go and you'd find cars stacked like this. And then these are for my club.
These are for what?
Now, these are for my club.
These are for your blood?
They don't have room for anybody.
All right, that sounds disturbing. Now,
it used to be good just to
eat
grass.
Do you own a 2014?
Or do it. People used to beg me to do it. You know,
we're
just trying to plug away here.
Do you own a 2012? 11. How about a 2010? You got 2009? 8, 7, 6, 19. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1? How about a 99? You got a 1999 vehicle? 98, 97,
96,
19. What is it? 19. 1910?
Yes.
Oh, well, you should call a museum. Now, what vehicle do we currently drive on a daily basis?
What? You're very rude.
I apologize, sir. I'm not trying to be rude. Just trying to figure out what vehicle we drive on a daily basis. What vehicle do we drive back and forth
I'm
for?
I'm not sure.
Beverly
Ted Herberts.
Do you own a Chevy, a Ford?
Yes.
You own both. All right. And what is the newest Ford we own? What is the newest Ford you own?
I'm not sure whether it's the 760 number or the other number that.
Okay. Tell you what, hang on for just a moment, sir, and let me see if I can't assist you another way.
No.
Give me just a moment, and we'll see if we can't maybe pull up your file with the phone number.
Then if it doesn't work out, I'll get you guys some real weapons.
Some real what?
I'll get you guys some real weapons.
Real weapons?
Yes.
No, sir, don't get me wrong. We want to protect people from dealerships, but we're not out to purchase weapons. Now,
okay. Earl Madman Munch was his buddy, and so, you know, he would sell the Munch stereos, and that was the first stereos were the four tracks that Earl Madman Munch came out with. So at Menards, you'll find boxes and boxes.
No setup and appearance date for you.
To some people, that do absolutely nothing.
All right, so I do apologize.
Are you still there?
Thank
you. Oh, there's somebody.
Absolutely. I appreciate your patience. Now,
okay.
I wasn't able to actually pull up the file by the phone number. So what is the newest vehicle we own?
Munch stereo.
You're not sure.
Munch
Are we outside
stereo.
Yet? Did you see your vehicles? Did you go outside to see?
Yes.
All right. And now that you're looking at the vehicles, what is your newest vehicle?
And I'm not finding them now.
Say that again, sir.
And I'm not finding them.
You're not finding it. Tell you what.
Yes.
Let's go on a field
let's
trip.
Start
let's go
this
out to
again.
The vehicle. I want you to go to the VIN number, and I want you to count 10 letters over and tell me what is there. And I'll tell you what year it is. How's that?
310-362-9977.
All right. Say that one more time for you.
310-362-9977.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, so we own a possibly a 2007. All right, and what vehicle is that? Is that a Chevy, a Ford?
Yes.
Which one would that be?
Chum Lee.
It's what?
Chum Lee.
I'm not sure what a Chomley is. Speak a little slower for me.
Chomley.
It's
Earl
Japanese.
Earl Madman Munch.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. And what is the model of the vehicle?
I don't know.
Well, let's look on the back of the vehicle. Do you see any type of numbers or letters on the back of your vehicle by your taillight?
Yes.
The number is 909-595-2279.
Okay. And do you see any letters on the back of your vehicle?
Yes.
Not on the license plate, but by the taillights. What letters do you see?
N-A-M-E.
M-A-N-E.
Yes.
All right. And what logo is on the trunk?
Chris Falusi.
I'm sorry, what was that again one more time?
Chris Falusi.
Consfolency?
K-R-I-S-A-L-U-S-I.
All right, now I'm not showing anything like that in my system. Tell you what, let's move on to the next vehicle. Could you count the 10th number and tell me what that number is?
Yes.
All right.
310-878-9278.
So it's a 1978?
Yes.
All right. That's a little too old for me. What vehicles do we have from 1986 and up?
I did.
Did you?
I don't see anything yet.
Nothing yet? From 1986 on up?
Not even close.
Not even close, huh? So we don't
86-13.
We don't know
anyway,
any vehicle from 2000 on up?
No.
No? All right, very good. Well, it doesn't look like I have any plans available for you, sir.
Okay.
So I'll go ahead and make a note in the system here that we're unable to help you. And I do apologize, but do keep
I'm
us
sorry.
In mind in the future. We do cover most makes, models, and vehicles, and as long as it's from 1986 to on up.
Okay.
We can usually keep you covered, all right?
Okay.
All right. Well, thank you so much for calling today, Gregory, and you have yourself a wonderful day.
Yes. Good night. Bye-bye.